Yeah. Y'all say what? I've changed, but they don't. How so? Got off the spread. Yeah. I'm still sourdough. I don't know. I'm squid pig in a round hole, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa, never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird till I earned the attention. I yearn not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. And in the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping it. This anger is spilling, almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So let me paint the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yeah, they're green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray. Had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me and I'll light the way. Look to the hook if your sky look gray. And rappers, how can we be on the same level now when I gotta look down to see these clowns that are on the ground? Bitch, I got clouds beneath me. Ever since I put out the EP to the height of 2003, me, you ain't see the struggle to make it out the D because I made it somehow look easy.
Now you see me standing. But you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to